Developing now, police are looking for a missing teenager in the Bronx who has autism. NYPD says 16-year-old Danny Quiles was last seen around 11:30 this morning, leaving his home on Adams Place in Belmont. He was wearing a black coat, blue jeans, and black sneakers. Police are asking anyone who has information or sees him to call them.